Saturday morning. A little chilly, but have to go for a ride. I am going to my work. Even though it's a Saturday, so busy at work. Gonna check out the guys that I have working today.
Awesome view. Whew. This is beautiful British Columbia.
Love it.
a nice route. I wouldn't dare ride here during a weekday though. It's just way too busy. Too many trucks. And there's no proper bike lane. Otherwise, on a weekend, on a sunny day like this, nice. Temperature's a little chilly. Whew. Remember the sun out. If I can maintain my speed this time around, make this ride a proper workout instead of a relaxing slow pace. I guess I shouldn't really expect much because I haven't been riding on my road bike regularly, but we'll do our best. Out on the open road. Instead of relaxing on the couch, we're out here braving the cold and the wind. When it's wide open like this and you have a bit of a headwind, oh man, it's a bit of a workout. I guess it's all gonna help out. climb the Alex Fraser again. That's the only way to get home. And besides that, you need to do the Nordell Hill, which is something you need to save some energy for sure. Some guys.